Let's just go on the record. They talked about 40 Democrats. 21 of those were people that I spent $100 million to help elect. All of the new Democrats that came in, put Nancy Pelosi in charge, and gave the Congress the ability to control this president, I got them. Number two.